How does a guy who grew up in a mobile home in Pennsylvania end up in Europe somewhere closing $50 million deals and being called the hitman? Well, first of all, that guy, that's me. Hello, everyone. My name is Stephen Cook. You want to be successful? Find out what works for you, what's intuitive, and you just make it happen. If it's not happening, you find another thing that makes it happen. I work from here. That's the way I roll.
War veteran and recipient of the Bronze Star for bravery in combat in the First Gulf War.
I realized my purpose was finding solutions for business entrepreneurs, business owners like you.
Laybag was the viral product on Facebook.
We did about 500,000 laybags in the first 3 months, just on Facebook alone.
And how does this happen from a bunch of guys who have no idea how to do anything about marketing, actually, for that matter? It's called intuition.
When you're honest with yourself, and you're transparent with every decision you make, the byproduct is integrity.
Integrity makes you authentic. And when you're authentic, guess what? You can dictate your own market value. You'll see in a few minutes some of the people that I've worked with. But when I work with these people, I don't only help them invest their money, I invest in them.
What you invest in typically creates a return.
And I knew one thing, that if I treat those people around me perfectly and give them value, they're gonna take me, lead me to a place I've never been.
I have two principles in my business. Spend as little as possible to make as much money as possible.
Boom, right? So these are videos that we did with this.
And how much did that cost? Absolutely nothing.
We can have that up, out, and earning money in half an hour.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Everyone's a business person, and there's somewhere along the line you're gonna make enough money where you gotta say, okay, this is gonna be real now. How can I turn it into a real business? How can I scale it?
I'm gonna take you where you are now to where you would be in a lot shorter amount of time.
And who gives a darn about likes? Stop paying for likes. Value and solutions. That's what you need to be providing. Forget buying likes, forget buying clicks. It's all a waste of money.
So you're not the guy who says, we're gonna do it my way, I'm the leader. That's not a leader.
It's all about quality of life.